the first one of the year. Lord Donald's wife came into the church, the gospel for to hear. And when the meeting it was done, she cast her eyes about. And there she spied little Matty Groans, a-walking in the crowd. Come home with me, little Matty Groans, come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Matty Groans, and sleep with me tonight. Oh, I can't come home and I won't come home, sleep with you tonight. From the rings on your fingers I can see, you are my master's wife. Tell me what if I am Lord Donald's wife, he is not at home. Out in the far cornfield, bring the yearlings home. Servant who was standing by and hearing what was said, swore Lord Donald he would know before the sun was set. And in his hurry to carry news, he went his best and ran. And when he came to the broad mill stream, he took off his shoes and he ran. The muddy bones he lay down and took a little sleep. When he awoke, Lord Donald was standing by his feet, saying, how do you like my feather bed? How do you like my sheets?
How do you like my
sheets? Who lies in your arms asleep? Well, I like your feather bed. Well, I like your sheets. Best of all, I like your lady wife who lies in my arms asleep. Get up, Lord Donald cried. Get up as quick as you can. For it'll never be said in this fair land, I slew the naked man. Oh, I can't get up, I won't get up, I wouldn't get up for my life. For you have two long beaten swords, and I'm not a pocket knife. Yes, true, I have two beaten swords, because we beat in the past. But you will have the better of them, and I will have the worst. And you were struck the very first blow, striking like a man. I will strike the very next blow, and I'll kill you. The very first blow, and he heard Lord Donald saw. Lord Donald struck the very next blow, and Matty struck no more. And then Lord Donald, he took his wife, set her on his knee, saying, who do you like the best of us now? You're dead, Matty Groans, or me? And then up spoke his own dear wife, never heard to speak so free. I'd rather a kiss from them, Matty's head, than you and your family. Lord Donald, he jumped up and loudly did he bawl. He struck his wife right through the heart, finger it takes the wall. And grave, Lord Donald cried, don't put these gathers in. I want to carry my lady at the top, for she was so cold.